And BP's latest attempt to stop the oil leak in the Gulf of Mexico has failed. Workers have been trying to pump cement, a method known as topkill, into the breached well for 3 days. The next option will be an attempt to stem the flow using a containment valve. Engineers say that work will start within a week.